Rick, well, thanks for stopping by the booth. If you could just maybe explain to us kind of your experience and your thoughts about our product, and explain the background of your company a little bit and the size of your WISP.
Okay. Well, currently I'm with SOS Communications, and we have probably 1,100 plus customers. We're sort of a small network, expanding slowly. I have several towers that are high impact areas, and I have quite a few customers on them, and I have actually had several of my APs get overloaded. And so with your new RF elements, the horns that we have here, I was able to take one sector and turn it into four sectors and offload a lot of extra customers off of one AP and spread them out over three different APs, and tremendously gained a connection, signal strength, throughput, and overall I've been very, very satisfied with the product.
Great. What kind of ranges are you seeing with these horn antennas?
Well, with the 30 degree sector that we put up, I'm getting, I have customers that are at 8.4 miles.
Wow. Yeah.
Excellent socks.
What kind of CPEs?
I'm using the Ubiquity. Mm-hmm. Rocket nanobeams.
Nanobeams, okay.
Yeah.
Cool. So as far as like the noise isolation and stuff, what kind of improvements are you seeing or not seeing with noise floor and stuff like this?
Well, before I put them up and was able to maneuver, and I used the Class A sectors from Ubiquity, my noise floor was hitting around, it was good to see a 92 when I could see it, but now that I put the horns on, mm-hmm. I'm staying steady at 102 to 105.
Excellent.
On the noise floor. It's been fantastic.
Cool. And you've also used our carrier class sectors, right?
I have.
How are they working in conjunction with these horn antennas together?
Well, I put up a new site after we did the testing with the horns, and we were really excited about them. We put up another tower site, and on that tower site, I have two of the 90 degree sectors for close range inside for a high concentration of people. And then I've put the carrier class out in the country for where the people are really far out.
Right.
And I have customers hooked up at 10 miles away with it.
Right.
And I've already increased that. That tower is up, been up for maybe a month and a half now. Mm-hmm. And I'm been able to move people around, and I've already got 35 people on that tower.
Great.
And it's working. Here's the amazing thing about it. Before I put the new equipment up, I was having issues with the APs being overloaded and getting interference, latency. Was trying to figure out what it was. And since I moved these customers over to the new new tower and to the new APs, they don't have the drops, they don't have the latency, their speeds are what they're paying for, and our service calls have actually gone down in that area.
Right. So happy customers, huh?
Oh yeah, we were having like maybe, we've dropped down to maybe two or three service calls a week or 2 weeks out of that area. Mm-hmm. And right now I'm very impressed.
And what do you think about our Ultra Dish? You have a point-to-point running with that.
I do. I put my first Ultra Dish up as a point-to-point to feed this new tower. And mm-hmm. I have it it's right at a 6 mile shot.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
And I'm in the -50s with that signal. Yeah. And doing my, looking at my charts and watching my traffic flow, it's easy to push 80 megs through that spot with 35 people on it. It's been awesome.
Awesome, cool. So if you were to kind of put it in a phrase or a couple of words, I mean, what would you say, you know, is your thought of RF elements as a whole? You know, I mean, what would you say?
Well, I think it's the new design. It's been a long time coming. I'm sold on them. I got to say this. I put stuff up on the towers myself. I do a lot of work. I can put three sectors up in the amount of time it takes me, it would take me to put one up of the other kind, because I can put all three up at one time.
Right. Awesome, awesome. Well, thanks for stopping by and using our product, and we appreciate everything.
Well, thank you for the opportunity, man. I look forward to doing business
Excellent.
With you.
Thanks.